Let's see what here. Anyway, I was engaged once. Yes, I've been engaged. I called my mother up to tell her, hey, I was going to get married, and I was going to break out just for the fun of the three girls so she could choose which one, try to pick which one of the girls I was going to marry. So I bring her over, I've got a lot of red eyes, I remember that. I said, Mom, here's the girls, which is the girl I'm going to marry? She says, the red hair. I said, well, how did you know that? She says, because I don't like her. All right. That was a lot funner in my head before the medication kicked in. So, there we go. Okay, let's talk about some business. We got, we're doing a fundraiser, so everyone dig deep. We got a great raffle going on. We got a great raffle going on. See, they made a mistake giving me the microphone. You know, I used to be a DJ. It's one of my favorite places to be. Anyway, we got raffle tickets. We've got some great businesses who have given us some great prizes. They're all on the back there in the corner. Take a peek. Tickets are $1 a piece. 7 for 5. 15 for 10. Come on, you can't beat that. Right? And it's for a good cause. The music department there. Music is important. It's a great release. It's a good time. These guys
are. My name is Mary Lou.
Oh, Mary Lou, I'm back.
There she is.
Mary Lou, this is Beth.
Without further ado. I want to welcome Val Starr, the Blues Rock.
What the heck are you?
Carol's a little taller than I am. Just a little bit. He's a big, tall, handsome actor there. Yeah, baby. And in front of Pinkies. I know that. How's everybody doing out there? Thanks for coming out and supporting Mary Fields. Buddy. It always breaks our hearts to see programs cut from the schools, and more often than not, it's the music programs that get cut first. So thank you for stepping up and supporting this wonderful town. We'd like to take a moment to thank Rick and Tommy, Hoosie Tees, for putting this all together. Johnny Sanders for doing. Our sound guy's up on stage now, so if you're hearing something that's not quite right, give a shout out, all right?
Cut it all off.
Hey,
are you ready to get your blues taken away? Thank you. lose weight.